I'm so excited tonight. The first place that I ever sang this song was actually here for a party, and I haven't sang it much out yet. We're going to record it tonight. And it's a new one I wrote called Rain in the Amarillo. And I wrote it, I had started writing it when we were driving through Amarillo. And I had like this made up story in my head of somebody missing someone so deeply. So it's really a song just about missing someone. And I got to experience that when my son just moved out of my house because he turned 18. And he got part of this music internship program. And it was really hard for me. And so this song kind of just shows how I felt, even though it's kind of a made up story about missing somebody. So that's really what the song is about. It's called Rain in the Amarillo. And it's brand new, and I'm excited to share it with y'all tonight. I'm not afraid to